With Knowhen, you use saliva. With the urine strips, you use your urine, and we are absolutely different devices. It's, yeah, we check in ovulation and urine strips, which you can buy, also check in ovulation cycle, but we are very, very different. We like checking your saliva, you actually checking the estrogen hormone in your body. It's a hormone which is producing the ovulation. If you using urine strips, you checking LH hormone in your body. It's actually LH hormone correlated correlates with the ovulation cycle. Meanwhile, it's urine strips. They have chemicals inside. Our device is absolutely natural. Also, when you check your ovulation using urine strips, you have window only 48 hours when you can see the ovulation if you're ovulating. Our device show you the window up to 9 days. You can observe your whole ovulation cycle, and you can pinpoint the day of ovulation very accurate. And more important, you can increase the chance to conceive, because in this case you can see 3 days before the ovulation and sperm can arrive up to 3 days. Also, you have the day ovulation and day after ovulation. So it's increase, give you a bigger window. Also, ovulation can be anytime during the cycle, beginning the cycle, at the beginning of the cycle, and the end of the cycle. It can be even twice in a month. That's why when you're using our device, you pinpoint exact day of ovulation. So also saliva, it's free. So it's a device, our device is cost effective. You bought it once and use it forever. And more important, you know exactly the day when you're ovulating. For women with an irregular cycles, it's so important to pinpoint the day of ovulation. In one word, we are very different devices. And with our device, first of all, it's more accurate. It's like easy to use and more convenient to use. And also it's like save you a lot of money. Also, I want to mention that urine strips, when you use urine strips to check the ovulation cycle, they sometimes not accurate, mislead you if you on the fertility drugs.